Yo, what's going on, guys? Proof here bringing you the YouTube video. And today I wanted to get back into my top fives. I've had a lot of people asking me this question over the past few videos, and I figured why not do a top five prior to the patch. If you guys didn't know, there is a patch coming out February 14th for premium/early enlisted members, so be ready for that. Hopefully there's a lot of game-changing changes. I'm trying to do it five times fast, but hopefully there's a lot of game-changing changes. Can't say that shit in that patch. I really, really hope so, because one thing, we need private servers on the competitive side, at least. I think they actually pushed that back to the next patch, which sucks ass. We need gun balancing, and we need a way to fix our servers where we don't have to worry about aim assist. I don't want people using aim assist to my server, but let's start it out right now. We're going to do top five weapons prior to the February 14th patch, and let's get right into it. Now remember, since the patch is literally 3 days away, there will be an updated version of this as soon as I get used to the weapons and, you know, get more statistics about the weapons. This is kind of a bare knuckle review. Going forward in the channel, there will be reviews over individual weapons. After this patch, I plan on doing a weapon review for each of these weapons that I list individually so I can go more in-depth with them. And then also, in the future, any weapons that you all want me to do reviews on, I would love to do them. I haven't done a weapon review ever, and I've always wanted to be that guy, right? I love looking at the weapons, seeing what they do, and I want to be that guy. So let me know what you guys think about that. If you guys like it, if you don't like it, I appreciate the input either way. So let's get started. The number five weapon on the list, the fifth best weapon in Battlefield 1, in my opinion, would have to be the Sweeper. It is in the Medic class. It is a fully automatic and a semi-automatic weapon. One of the only fully automatic weapon variants in the Medic class. The only other one I'm pretty sure is a Sei or Rigote, which I'm not really a big fan of. But my opinion, the Sweeper is the number fifth weapon in Battlefield 1 at the moment before this patch. The number fourth weapon is the Bar, the support gun. It is a four-bullet machine. If you get a headshot, it's a three-bullet. It is literally insane. Only has 20 bullets in the chamber, but it's really, really good. The reload's fast, it kills fast, not really much else you need when you have a Bar. And I rage to the Bar when I play competitive, so it's just, I don't like the Bar, but it, to be honest, to give it its due, it is the one of the best guns in Battlefield 1, and definitely the best gun in the support class prior to the patch. Okay, so we're gonna move on to number three. The number three weapon is a weapon that I have personally had animosity with, and if you guys have seen videos about this, I do not like this weapon. I did not like this weapon. I enjoy it now. It's probably one of my favorite Medic class weapons, if not my favorite one now. It would have to be the Autoloader Extended. So, obviously it has to be extended so you can have your 26-bullet mag or 21-bullet mag, whatever. It shoots super, super fast, and it's like the only way for the Medic class to deal with like the Hell Regal and, you know, other assault weapons like the Automatico and stuff. It shoots super fast if your trigger finger is nice. And it's a really good gun overall. It kills pretty fast until you get up to a decent range. Then it feels like you're shooting plastic bullets at people. That's the only bad thing about it. But I'm not knocking it. It's a really good gun. If you guys want to go back and see the live com, I'll leave a link down in the description of me hating on it. And it's funny how, like, in 3 weeks you can go full circle on something. So that is my third favorite weapon in Battlefield 1 at the moment. The number two weapon for me would have to be the Hell Regal. I know that probably surprises a lot of you guys, because most of the time you see me making videos with the Hell Regal, you know, my montage, my frag movie, all that was basically Hell Regal clips, so a lot of you guys are probably like, what the fuck, right? But yeah, there's definitely a gun better than that, but I think the Hell Regal is really, really good. It's good at all ranges, really. You know, close range, you're going to destroy 3-4 bullet. In medium range, you're going to do really good work on. You can handle going against Medic class guns at medium range. Long range, it gets a little bit iffy. It doesn't shoot plastic bullets, but it does take the damage. I think you do like 17 or 18 damage. But you have so many bullets in the magazine, and it shoots decently fast, and it's so accurate. Like, there's literally no recoil on the Hell Regal. If you think there's recoil on the Hell Regal, then you are lost, because it shoots straight as an arrow. So that is why the Hell Regal is number two. And I think everyone that has played Battlefield 1 to this point would agree with me. The number one weapon in the game right now, prior to the patch, which happens in 3 days, I remind you, would be the Automatico. No matter which version you use. To me, I think the trench version is the best, just because the hip fire, I could literally sit 400 meters and hit a target and kill them. It's literally stupid how good the hipfire is. I rarely aim down sights when I use it. Typically, you're just running around hipfiring. And it's a really good weapon. Only reason why... Let's get to the point where I don't make videos with it as much is because I play competitive, so it's banned, so I'd just rather would not use it because I'm used to using the Hell Regal. But I really do think the automatic was the best weapon in the game. It's the most used weapon in the game for sure. I was actually watching a level cap video the other day, which I don't watch level cap that much, just because I don't need level cap. I guess that's kind of weird, but he went over it, and it is the most used and the most deadliest weapon in Battlefield 1. Deadliest meaning that people have the most kills with that weapon. As a community, we use the fuck out of the automatico. It's basically what that means. But yeah, apparently it's getting a huge, huge patch. With the patch coming up in 3 days, it's getting a big nerf. So we'll see what happens post-patch automatico. And I'll be doing, with the weapon reviews, I'm going to add this in, with the weapon reviews for this one and for the next one, I will be doing before and after. So the before automatic, I already have gameplay saved, and then the post automatic, I'll be doing the same with the Hell Regal and with every gun on the top 5 list. If you guys have any more guns that you want me to do, go ahead and comment down below. Let me know what gun, and I will start formulating a plan, right? But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. I know it's kind of a bare-knuckle review, a bare-knuckle top 5, but I haven't done a top 5 in a while. I really wanted to. Somebody wanted me to do it last night's stream, and I decided why not. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like down below. Go check out the stream. I've been streaming every night. I can't stream tonight if you're watching this when it's uploaded. I have to be up at like 7 in the morning to play in a tournament, but I will be streaming the tournament at like 7 or 8 in the morning Central Standard Time, and I'll be streaming the whole day more than likely. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like down below, and don't forget to subscribe for more. I got a lot of fucking content coming out from Battlefield 1. It's really what I've been doing for the past couple of weeks and the past month. I'll be uploading daily for the time being, and I'll be streaming daily for the time being. So hopefully you guys do take advantage of that. Hit that subscribe button. Go hit the follow button on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter for any updates, everything like that. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like down below. And as always, it's your boy Proof. I'll see you tomorrow about the same time. I'm out. Peace. Why the fuck did I just do that? Peace.